Hey, just thought I'd check in and say hi to everyone. Hope everyone's been doing well. Keeping as cool as possible in this heat wave we've been having. What's new with me? I quit my job because 8 hours a week is just not enough. It's barely enough for to get to and from work. So I quit. I'm going back to school. I decided to just forego starting a business because. Just because. So I'm following my heart because I've had a secret interest in health and medicine and helping those who are sick. So I'm going to be going to hopefully nursing school. I was gonna say, sorry, I know I'm babbling, this is all incongruous. I want to get my RN license, but until I do that, I've been looking at a licensed practical nurse, and I'm getting in touch with some schools that have been approved by the Pennsylvania Board of Nursing. So see how that goes. Hopefully, I can get in either in September or February. So most of it is like private schools or like for-profit private schools or community colleges that are well over an hour drive away from here where I live. So I'm gonna be hopefully doing that. I have, let's see, Eric put in looking at transferring the place he works at to from here in Philly to Buffalo. But I hope it's not until a year from now, because if I do this nursing, basic nursing, it's a year's course. So, what else? Possibly considering getting a third cat. Hopefully a little girl kitten or a fixed tom kitten. Because with toms, if they're not fixed, they're gonna spray everywhere to mark their territory. And since we live in an apartment, that just it isn't going to work. I know, I look all ragtag. I'm in loungewear. It's Saturday. It's 101 here in suburban Philly. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what to do. It's my life. I'm seriously investigating the nursing thing, which is my gut's telling me to do. Other than that, I mean, little toe rags that leave nasty comments. I've chewed up and spat out tougher and bigger losers than you people. And you know who I'm talking about, Mr. 18-year-old from the UK. Little boy, you got a lot to learn. You ain't going to make it in life with your attitude the way it is. You don't scare me and grow up. I know here in Philly or back home in Baltimore, people like that usually end up with caps in them. Sooner or later. Other than that, that's the only thing that has me ticked off. But I'm over it. Pricing apartments in Buffalo, Niagara Falls, and also looking at nursing programs up in the Buffalo area too, approved by the New York State Board of Nursing. So see how things pan out. That's pretty much it. Sorry, glancing over at the TV, watching Inside American Jail. I'll probably get a video up sometime this coming week. Hope everyone's doing well, keeping cool, staying hydrated with water. And hope y'all have a good weekend. Bye-bye.